someone out, you want to get all the bar staff out, please. You want to say a few thank yous to all of you, good. And to do that, I'm going to hand you over to one of the most important people here tonight. Without him, this show wouldn't go on. Mr. Jerry McLeod.
Everybody in the bar, everybody? Yeah? Listen, we'd like to say a big thanks to all these guys here, right? The bar staff and the village here. Thank you, Moon.
Thank you. Paul Franklin. Should we do it? time.
It's a town.
The sheriff's brand new underpass turned a greasy choker brown. He used to flash his willy, now he has a job to find it. To see
question the
and sadly he misfinded it. And the story must be told. How I looked on in terror as they greased the
totem pole.
They lashed me with a bullet till my back was real. They thought I'd cry for mercy, but now I cry for more. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the raffle in just about 5 minutes' time. Those of you that haven't got any tickets, tough, we'll be back 5 minutes. Get a drink.